everyone. In this video, I will show you how to convert any file type into DOCX format. DOCX format is one of the Microsoft Word file format. Here I am showing a tool. This is an online tool. It's free to use. Here in the video description, I gave the tool link. You just check out there. You can get the direct access to the tool. You don't need to install any software. It's online and completely free to use. Before explaining this tool, I want to give you a short explanation about what is DOCX and where we are using this file type. DOCX is a Microsoft Word file format. The purpose of the MS Word is to allow the user to type and save documents. We can create personalized documents, maintain mailing lists, create newsletters in Word. We can easily send documents to a group of people for feedback. This is the main purpose of Microsoft Word. By using this tool, we can easily convert any file format to DOCX format. Just click the Add Files button. Just select your source file and click the button Open. So the source file will be added in the tool. Also, you can use the drag and drop feature also. So you can input the source file into different files. Once you uploaded your tool source file, then choose the convert option to DOCX. Once you select your convert option, the final step you just click the convert now button. Once you hit the convert now button, the tool will start automatically processing and show the converted DOCX file format in the results page. From there, you can download the DOCX file. You can get the DOCX file in email also, but in this case, you need to provide your email address before processing. I hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next video. Bye.